involucrada en la respuesta al VIH porque vivo con VIH desde el 2002, que tuve mi diagnóstico cuando tenía 20 años.
I live in West HIV and my children dead with HIV.
The cause is we people who are HIV positive, we are being the HIV is being addressed. So this means it's not only in Africa, but it's in the whole world. Even in America, people are still dying of HIV.
I made it to 15 and 16. I was like, oh my God, I could beat this, you know? I could live with HIV.
Less dependence, more love. I remember the scene.